Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Organisms and Environment. In that, we are studying topic Types of Interaction. When I say interaction, it is nothing but coordination between two living beings. Today we'll be studying its different forms. Types of interactions. In nature, if we observe, in normal day-to-day life, if two human beings are talking to each other on certain topic, then that is interaction between two human beings which belong to same species. Accordingly, in nature, different organisms interact with each other on different levels. Some for their food requirements, some just for the normal existence interact with each other. Now, interactions basically determine the relationship between various species. For example, a herbivore, which is a deer, will interact with the grass for its food source. Or two different carnivores, that is a tiger and lion living in a jungle, will interact with each other, or you can say just fight with each other for a single food source or a single deer which is available at that point of time. These are interactions. So interactions basically happen at different levels in the food chain. The most common types of interactions which we'll be studying are commensalism, parasitism, predation, mutualism, types of parasitism, competition, all of them. Now, different interactions have different impact on the different species present in that ecosystem. For example, in mutualism, both would be benefited, whereas in predation, only one species would be benefited. Types of interactions. Interactions between organisms basically determine the nature of relationship those species of organisms have, that they are living in a community. For example, human beings living in human community will interact with each other, whereas carnivores living in jungle will interact among themselves. The common underlying reason for all these interactions is the need for survival, or you can say the need to sustain, for which organisms need to constantly interact with each other and compete with each other so as to survive. The type of interactions which we commonly see in nature are competition, mutualism, commensalism, parasitism, predation, and types of predation. Among all these types of interactions, animals, that is herbivores as well as carnivores, interact on different level. An example of this is predation, in which tiger and lion both fight for a common prey, which is deer. Whereas parasitism is an interaction between human being and, you can say, malaria protozoa, or parasite, you can say, which suck our blood when we get the malarial disease. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about the types of interactions and how different organisms interact on different levels just to survive and sustain. And these interactions could be between two different carnivores, or it could be between two different herbivores, or even it could be between a protozoa, that is malaria, and a human being. I hope y'all are clear about this concept of types of interactions. Thank you.